Ladies and gentlemen, hello, namaste, satriyakal, kushamdeed, welcome, namaskaram, hello and hi to all of you. Well, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Nitin Arora and I would like to welcome all of you to this very, very special evening. Well, all those who are standing, I would request all of them to kindly take the seats, and those who are at the bar, I would request all of them to kindly come closer to the stage. एक बार फिर आप सभी का बहुत बहुत स्वागत है आज की इस खुशनुमा शाम में, और आप सभी से मेरी गुजारिश है कृपा करके आप सभी लोग अपना स्थान ग्रहण कर लें और साथ ही कुछ क्षणों के लिए, कुछ देर के लिए अपने मोबाइल फोन्स को साइलेंट मोड पर डाल दीजिए, क्योंकि अब से आने वाले डेढ़ घंटे हम सभी के जीवन के सबसे जबरदस्त डेढ़ घंटे होने जा रहे हैं. सो लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, आई विल रिक्वेस्ट ऑल ऑफ यू टू काइंडली पुट योर फोन्स ऑन साइलेंट मोड एज वेल फॉर 1.5 hours, बिकॉज नेक्स्ट 1.5 hours इज गोना बी लॉट ऑफ फन, मस्ती एंड much more. So I would request all of you once again to please settle down, ladies and gentlemen, and I have the privilege of welcoming all the distinguished guests gathered here today. We are all here to celebrate and unveil Area, a project of Reach Promoters Private Limited, Area where retail goes high street. The evening is packed with entertainment and promises to take you through a beautiful experience and insight to Area. So sit back, relax and enjoy. Well, ladies and gentlemen, Reach is committed and determined to offer its clients the finest performance with great persistence and state-of-the-art perfection. The sparkling performances today will showcase three commitments that strengthen Reach's position in the real estate world. They are, as I mentioned earlier, three P's: performance, persistence and perfection. To showcase Reach's commitment towards offering finest performance, I would like to present to you the first performer for the day, Yogi's Angels. Ladies and gentlemen, their laser dance epitomizes what finest performance is all about. So ladies and gentlemen, I would request all of you once again to please settle down and get ready for the very first performance for this evening. Here we go.
Thank you.
What a fantastic performance, ladies and gentlemen. I'm sure that you all want more like this. But don't worry, people. Once we'll start area, which is very soon, you'll get to see these kind of performances every week there. जी हाँ, इस तरह की परफॉर्मेंस आप हर हफ्ते देख सकते हैं. बस कुछ ही महीनों की बात है. Well, once again, I would like to welcome all the people who are here with us this evening. I'm sure that you all are doing good. People, I want to hear all of you. Are you doing good? I want to hear you. Come on, louder. Are you doing good? Well, thank you so very much. And I'm sure that all those who are here with us, they have seen. Have you seen the model of area outside? Okay, now I'm going to ask you a very simple question on this, and whosoever gives me the correct answer will be going home with a cash prize of 1 lakh. देवी और सज्जनों, हम सभी मिलकर खेलेंगे खास खेल एरिया. कौन बनेगा पति? ओह आई एम सॉरी, वो करोड़ मिस कर गया मैं यार. तो कौन बनेगा करोड़पति? ओके, नाउ जस्ट टू आस्क यू, आई वांट टू सी हैंड्स अप इन द पीपल इफ यू हैव सीन द मॉडल आउटसाइड. हाउ मेनी हैव सीन द मॉडल ऑफ एरिया आउटसाइड? पीपल, यू नीड टू रेज योर हैंड्स एंड यू नीड टू बी ऑनेस्ट अबाउट इट. द लवली लेडीज आर देयर एज वेल. इफ यू हैव सीन इट, यू नीड टू रेज योर हैंड्स. लुक एट द जेंटलमैन देयर. उन्होंने दोनों हाथ खड़े कर लिए. उन्होंने ज्यादा ध्यान से देखा है. तो आपने देखा सर, हैव यू सीन द मॉडल ऑफ एरिया आउटसाइड? देखा आपने, कैसा लगा आपको?
बहुत ही अच्छा है, गुड वन.
थैंक यू सो मच सर. इफ आई मे आस्क यू, व्हाट्स योर नेम?
आई एम एस के कपूर, रिटायर्ड फ्रॉम द आर्मी.
सर पहले ही बंदा रॉन्ग नंबर, सॉरी. पैरी पहना, सॉरी सॉरी सर. मुझे आपको देख के लग रहा था सर, आपकी आंखों में दिव्य शक्ति है ना? आपको भी यही लग रहा था मुझे देख के? प्लेजर मीटिंग हुई सारा. कमाल हो गया, पहला ही बंदा. बस सर छट भी दे हो, कमजोर हाँ सर मैं. बट प्लेजर मीटिंग यू सर. आर्मी रिटायर्ड, वंडरफुल सर. सो वी आर सो डिलाइटेड एंड हैप्पी दैट यू जॉइन अस हियर. सो व्हाट इज द बेस्ट थिंग यू हैव लाइक्ड अबाउट एरिया, एंड बी ऑनेस्ट अबाउट इट सर?
अपकमिंग एरिया विद लॉट ऑफ पोटेंशियल इन टाइम टू कम. बाय द टाइम द कंस्ट्रक्शन इज ओवर, देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ potential in your investment.
मेरी तो अक्खा ही पर आई है सर. Very true. How sweet. Well, thank you so much, sir. Thanks a ton. And I hope you have invested in our area. Have you or not? Secret? अच्छा, there's a secret between you and some people. तो मेल वांड के कीता है तीन चार बंदियां ने. All right, sir. Thank you so very much. Vand khao, khand khao. Thank you so much, sir, for taking your precious time out, joining us here. And thank you so much for all your trust and belief in area as well. Thank you. Okay. And now this gentleman, sir, aap bhi army se to nahi ho, main fir kahin aur chala jaunga. Theek hai, sir. What's your name, sir?
Sunil Maini.
Maini ji. Aap kahan se?
Delhi se hi hain. I mean, we are manufacturing compressors and wall fittings for cold storages and ice plants.
Oh, fantastic. So have you seen the model outside?
I haven't seen.
Kutti. No, I'm just kidding. Where's your drink? I cannot see your drink. You don't drink your teetotaler? Bhai sahab, chai laiye, sir ke liye. All right, ladies and gentlemen, yes, of course, we have lots in store for all of you for this evening. And for now, I would request all of you once again to kindly glue your eyes on stage as we are coming up with the next act for this evening. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, please remember the 3 P's. Ji haan, wo teenon P aapko yaad rakhne hain. And now, getting on to the next act for the evening, ladies and gentlemen, reach promoters have been persistent in keeping their vision and motives the same, yet add new flavors, colors, and innovations to their products and projects in order to bring in a world-class experience. Area, the same destination, will showcase vibrant flavors and colors of day-to-day entertainment. Each weekend, there will be unique display of multiple art forms that will indulge the shoppers in different ways. The next talent we are going to witness are also persistent in following the same dance form, yet add innovation, moods, and flavors to their performances. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting you the most popular salsa duo. You have seen them in India's Got Talent, and very soon you will see both of them in Just Dance and Jhalak Dikhla Ja as well. So ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming Sonia and Divakar.
किस रास्ते वो जाते हैं, सारे रास्ते वापस मेरे दिल को आते हैं।
Well, that was fantastic, I must say. Can we have a huge round of applause for both of them, ladies and gentlemen? Well, thank you so very much. I'm sure that you all are enjoying your drinks and the snacks as well. But for now, ladies and gentlemen, once again, a huge round of applause for Sony and Divakar. Can we hear it for them once again? And now, ladies and gentlemen, before we move on to the next P, which is perfection, allow me to now introduce you to the most awaited, one of its kind, retail and entertainment destination in Gurgaon. That's Area. But prior to that, I would like to make a very special announcement, ladies and gentlemen. I'm sure that you all are all enjoying your drinks. Lekin ab main kuch kshanon ke liye aapko ek nayi duniya mein leke jana chahta hoon. और इससे पहले कि मैं आपको उस नई दुनिया में लेके जाऊं, मैं चाहता हूं कि आप सभी जरा फ्रेश हो जाएं और वो फ्रेश हम आपको बहुत ही नायाब और नए तरीके से कर रहे हैं, और उसके लिए मैं आप सभी लोगों से गुजारिश करूंगा कि आपकी टेबल पे एक मिंट की डब्बी रखी है, आप कृपा करके उसे खोलें और उसमें रखी मिंट खा के फ्रेश हो जाएं प्लीज। सब रिक्वेस्ट ऑल ऑफ यू टू प्लीज, नो वी कैन नॉट स्टार्ट व्हाट वी ऑल हैव बीन वेटिंग फॉर टिल द टाइम यू विल नॉट ईट। आप सभी से रिक्वेस्ट है, आई रिक्वेस्ट ऑल द मेन, ऑल द वुमेन, चिल्ड्रन, एल्डर्स, एवरीवन, कम ऑन, ओपन द बॉक्स, यू हैव टू हैव अ मिंट, कम ऑन कम ऑन कम ऑन कम ऑन पीपल, आई वांट टू सी एवरीबॉडी हैविंग मिंट। देखिए लड़कों के लिए तो बहुत ही खास है, मिंट खाते ही आप ऊ करेंगे तो लड़की उड़ते हुए गोदी में आएगी आपके, बट वुमेन विल नॉट बी वेरी हैप्पी, वो कह रही है खाना मत, थप्पड़ मार दूंगी। आई एम जस्ट किडिंग गाइस, आई रिक्वेस्ट ऑल ऑफ यू, पाजी मैं तुम्हें खाते नहीं भेजा, तुम खा ले, हाउ आर यू सर, सर्दी नु दो भाजी प्लीज हैव विद विस्की, इट इज वेरी नाइस, तुम इदा लगेगा विस्की वोडका बन गई है, सो इट विल चेंज द फ्लेवर। वेल थैंक यू सो मच लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन फॉर हैविंग मिंट, एंड नाउ इट्स टाइम टू थिंक फ्रेश एंड टेक अ फ्रेश लुक ऑफ एरिया थ्रू एन ऑडियो वीडियो फिल्म। लेट्स हैव अ लुक ऑन द स्क्रीन्स, प्लीज क्लोज योर आईज ऑन द स्क्रीन।
It delights and entertains, bringing friends and families together for a good time. The world over, one joy that is common, the joy of shopping. It is not just about ticking off a shopping list, but about an engaging experience that enhances the quality of everyday life. Experience the comfort and convenience of a mall with everything under one roof. Or experience the panache, freshness and wide expanse of an open-air high street market under the shining sky. How about experiencing the best of both at a single destination? A place that is rapidly transforming into the liveliest and most upscale part of Gurgaon. Expanding exponentially towards Sohna Road, Gurgaon's penchant for luxury and convenience is on a rise. Sohna Road is already blooming into a center of uptown living and corporate hub for companies and investors. Thousands of families have made their homes in the high-rises and large townships. IT parks, large SEZs, luxury housing, five-star hotels and world-renowned universities are changing the blueprint of the now famous six-lane expressway connecting the Millennium Hub to Sohna City, the Greater Gurgaon in making. The growing elite population wants environment-friendly workplaces, high street shopping and world-class entertainment. Wants become ideas, and ideas become actions. And for rich promoters, actions are three-dimensional with wide open plazas, large retail spaces and a design to amaze and captivate. For this, rich promoters have chosen RSA plus R204 Design as their design partners to create a highly successful destination unparalleled to any other. Area. A destination that will have wide shopping streets, the fresh breeze across sunny open spaces, organized retail and lifestyle stores, appealing to savvy locals and style-seeking visitors. Congestion-free shopping with everyday entertainment breathing new energy in the mundane routine of life. Over 800 feet of frontage offers a rare and spectacular view of the shopping center, pulling every onlooker towards it. Shoppers leave the sound of running engines in the parking bay with the space of over 1400 parking lots and enter the spacious and sunlit Central Plaza with an animated fountain that serves as a focal point to lush greenery that carries throughout the development. Once inside, new trends and hot couture will surround the shoppers with two mega lifestyle stores next to each other. Everyday shoppers will begin their journey from the hypermarket. Designed as one-of-a-kind setting, restaurants and cafes offer the ideal setting for lazy afternoons, a perfect escape for office lunches, sunset happy hours, and starlit dinners paired with live performances will soothe and stir the moonlit nights. Special thought has been given to the entertainment and indulgence for kids. A kids zone of global stature with highest safety measures will keep them happily occupied while their parents spend awestruck hours in the shops. They can also take a ride through the street in their exclusive open-style trolley, which will run through the center. Coming to area will be a new experience every time, with an assortment of entertainment carefully selected to suit the mood and energy of the visitors. Global acts, regional performances, and festive celebrations will keep the attraction thriving throughout the year. The evening out of a family will be complete with a choice of movies at the Vantage Multiplex housed in the complex. It will be a landmark destination where one could spend hours day after day. From the day of completion, it will become the retreat from the routine work life for more than 50,000 families living in the thousands of acres of busy and active upmarket residential blocks surrounding the complex. This makes it a unique and rare location where the shoppers are already waiting for area to open its gates. Right now, you have the opportunity to share the future, to dream, to grow, to reach the perfection with us. The opportunity to start a successful partnership is before you, and the moment is now.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, that's area for you. Come on, can we hear it for area? Nahi yaar, aur zor se, come on. Aur zor se. Well, thanks to each and every one of you, ladies and gentlemen, for taking your precious time out and joining us here. Ek bar phir aap sabhi ka tahe dil se shukriya, dhanyawad, aur bahut bahut meherbani. Aur ab, I would like to call a very, very special man, ladies and gentlemen. It's time for me to introduce Mr. Siddharth Sabhiki, the architect for area. Siddharth has specially flown from Los Angeles, United States, to be a part of this celebration today. Siddharth is the co-founder of R204 Designs. Throughout his architectural career, he has also been involved in the design of significant global projects in Europe, Middle East, and Asia. Siddharth, I would request you to kindly come and join us on stage and give us some insight into the project. Can we have a huge round of applause for Siddharth, ladies and gentlemen?
Good evening, everyone. Okay, so I don't think I can compete with all the performances that have been going on over here, so my speech is going to be very mundane, but hopefully I can still keep you entertained. There's a lot more that is planned, so I'll keep my speech very brief. Let me just get this started here. Okay, so, well, thank you everyone for being here, first of all. I'm sure you got a good sense of what the project is all about and what a wonderful place we're about to create over here at Area. I represent RSA R204 Design based in Los Angeles and in New Delhi. We're the architects for Area. I've been invited to speak here today to give you an insight on some of the details of the project. I think you got an overview with the audio visual, but I'd like to keep it brief and just focus on some of the key features of the project. We've been working extensively with Reach on this project for quite some time now, and working specifically with Harinder and Pankaj to come up with a concept that is truly different and will set the stage for future retail developments in India. It started with the vision to create something unique that is at the forefront of retail models worldwide and can evolve over time. I want to start by giving you a quick background about how mall culture has evolved worldwide. Today, everywhere in the world, the indoor malls are dying, whether it's US, Middle East, China, and now India is going to be catching up soon. These have become dated big boxes without a character that can evolve over time. Today, it's all about outdoor retail. It's an evolution of the high street experience that has historically been prevalent in the greater cities, whether you see it in New York, Paris, or London. In India, outdoor malls are nothing new either. Some of the most successful retail hubs are our neighborhood markets, such as Khan Market, GK1 Market, South X Market, and Connaught Place. However, none of these have the much needed infrastructure and amenities such as parking, pedestrian connections, seating areas, public amenities, and the right mix for tenants. Today, we're creating a new marketplace, a new high street shopping and entertainment destination. With over 800 feet of prime retail frontage on Sohna Road, with all the amenities of a modern shopping mall, ample parking, pedestrian promenades, seating areas, entertainment, and all modern day public amenities. We've created a true mixed-use destination with work, entertainment, shopping, all fused together. We've taken great care to incorporate environmentally friendly features throughout the complex. To start, the overall building massing is designed with the office block on the south side protecting the garden plaza naturally by keeping it in shade most of the time. All promenades are designed with wide open streets to work with the prevailing winds and creating comfortable environments for the shoppers. We made provisions for shaded avenues and garden areas with trees and fabric structures to create a comfortable microclimate for relaxing, eating, and watching performances. As a development, our goal was to create a one-of-a-kind setting with all the right ingredients for a successful retail entertainment destination. It's a great escape from the everyday life with a state-of-the-art fine dining, indoor entertainment, and multiplex cinema. Some of the key attractions include central water feature, which will become the signature part of the entire development. We've retained some of the best consultants in the world to create a showcase water feature. Wet design has created some of the best shows all around the world with water, including the fountains of the Dubai Mall and the fountain at Bellagio. The current trends for retail centers are moving away towards a more park-like destination, away from the enclosed box concept. And so in Area, we've created ample garden areas for relaxing, for events and performances. There's ample seating areas for a mixture of crowd, from young to old, and in a nicely landscaped setting. Another key feature is to provide a place for kids. We've incorporated children's play areas in various zones throughout the complex. Again, creating a comfortable place for all families. There are food and beverage and retail kiosks distributed throughout the complex, creating a variety of retailing options. Another key feature of the complex is the open-style trolley for kids and families as an attraction. All this adds to creating a place where people feel comfortable and want to keep coming back to. That's the key for a successful retail development to evolve over time. The entire project is divided into multiple zones. Merchandising plans have been developed, and there's a dedicated restaurant alley with fine dining, pubs, cafes, and separate zones for different type of shopping environments. There's private open-air dining areas with approximately 45,000 square feet of open dining terraces all around the complex at multiple levels, again, creating the right ambiance that we need to create a successful destination. And here we are, now working diligently with the client and our technical teams towards making this project a reality. Into the new retail and entertainment destination for Gurgaon. Thank you and enjoy the rest of the evening.
Well, thank you so much, Siddharth. Thank you. And now, ladies and gentlemen, I think it's time to raise a toast for the man, for the brain behind this project. मैं चाहूँगा कि सभी ज़रा ज़ोरदार तालियों के साथ इनका धन्यवाद कर दें आप समझ गए हैं मैं किसकी बात कर रहा हूँ आई एम सो बाय नाउ यू ऑल मस्ट हैव अंडरस्टूड यस लेडीज़ एंड जेंटलमैन आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट द मैनेजिंग डायरेक्टर रीच प्रमोटर्स प्राइवेट लिमिटेड एंड रियलिटर्स प्राइवेट लिमिटेड मिस्टर हरिंदर सिंह होरा कैन वी हैव अ ह्यूज राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज़ फॉर हिम द ब्रेन बिहाइंड एरिया द मैन बिहाइंड एरिया आई कैन अचीव सर Sir, I cannot see you. If you can just raise your hand, that'll be great, sir. There he is, ladies and gentlemen. Can we have a huge round of applause for him? The man himself. Well, you know, honestly, in the morning, when I was getting calls from the agency which is doing the show, they all told me that you have to see Mr. Singh. He has been waiting for you. और जिस तरह से मिस्टर सिंह की बातें हो रही थी दो आई शुड नॉट बी मेंशनिंग दिस सॉरी सर तो मुझे लगा मिस्टर सिंह कोई 50-60 साल के बुजुर्ग होंगे मैं जाके पहुंचूंगा मैं कहूंगा सर आपने कमाल कर दिया और ऑल ऑफ अ सडन आई वाज सिटिंग हियर ऑन द टेबल देयर मिस्टर सिंह वॉकड इन एंड ही सैट राइट नेक्स्ट टू मी एंड समबडी फ्रॉम हिज ऑर्गेनाइजेशन वॉकड इन एंड इंट्रोड्यूस्ड मी टू हिम ही सेड ही इज मिस्टर सिंह शी सेड ही इज मिस्टर सिंह तो मुझे लगा ये सिंह साहब के सुपुत्र हैं मैं कहती डैडी नहीं आए वो कहती मैं ही अजी सिंह मैं सर सिंह इज किंग एट दिस टेंडर एज आई गेस ही हैज डन वंडर्स आई मस्ट से एंड ही ट्रूली डिजर्व्स अ ह्यूज राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन अ सेल्फ मेड एंटरप्रेन्योर वी सल्यूट यू मिस्टर सिंह एंड वी विश यू ऑल द लक फॉर दिस प्रोजेक्ट एंड मेनी मोर नॉट जस्ट दिस एंड इफ यू डोंट माइंड मी आस्किंग यू Are you married, sir? Not yet. एक बच्चा ताड़े नाल बड़ा चिपक रहा है सर जी छोटा भरा है सर यू आर वेरी नॉटी Alright, well, ladies and gentlemen, he is a true leader, I must say, and that's why he has been able to come up with this kind of a project. Of course, thanks to people like you, यदि आप लोग साथ ना होते तो शायद ये नहीं हो पाता तो आप लोगों का सपोर्ट आप लोगों का सहयोग रहा है इसी वजह से एरिया यहाँ तक पहुँचा है तो आप सभी का एक बार फिर बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद और अब हम एक बार फिर आगे बढ़ते हैं एंड ओके ऑल द लेडीज हु आर हियर विद अस आई वुड लाइक टू आस्क यू वन थिंग इफ यू डोंट माइंड ऑल द लेडीज मैम इफ आई मे आस्क यू जी यदि आप नहीं बस बड़ी छोटी सी बात है आपको घर पर जब सर पार्टी ले जाने के लिए बोलते हैं तो आपको अपना मेकअप से लेकर और मतलब चेंज करने में कितना समय लगता है पाजी कहेंगे तो सवाल ही गलत है मैं तो 3 दिन पहले दस देना की थी जाना है उत्थे तैयारी रखी बट यू नीड टू बी ऑनेस्ट अबाउट इट यू टेक 1 आवर 2 आवर्स 30 मिनट्स व्हाटएवर बी ऑनेस्ट कितना लगता है जी एट द मोस्ट 20 मिनट्स सर इज शी राइट आस्क हर वेल या ही इज राइट So how much time do you take? She said, Mom, oh, aapki twacha se aapki umar ka pata hi nahi chalta. All right. You take how much?
She only takes 20.
She takes 20 minutes. And how about you? Your dad wanted me to ask you this. How much time do you take to get ready, to change?
Half an hour.
Half an hour. Great. How about the lady, the lovely lady sitting right in front of me? Ma'am, how much time do you take? Oh, she's taking care of a kid. Ma'am, how much time do you take to change? If I may ask you, if you don't mind, if you're not offended. Yeah, 1 hour? How sweet and honest. She deserves applause, guys. Come on. Sachai Puruskar. How about you, the pretty girl sitting here? How much time do you take to change? Half an hour. Okay, do you have any lady, be honest about it, jinhe lagta hai ki aadha ghanta se pehle wo change kar sakte hain? Do you have any lady here? No, not the men, lady. Is there any lady here? Can you change before 30 minutes? You. Yeah, we have one lady. So how much time do you take to change?
20 minutes.
Kamal karta. Ye minus makeup hai. All right, this is without the makeup or with the makeup?
Without makeup.
Without makeup. Well, this is 20 minutes plus 1 hour. Okay, any other lady? I could see one hand there.
Quality of success.
Sarji, sorry.
Haji,
sir.
Why don't you ask the same question to both the people, the boys and the girls, the men and the women?
Okay, sir, you please tell me.
I take minute and a half to get ready in any dress to go anywhere.
Sir, you are a Fauji. Sir, you were a Fauji. That's why, that's there in your genes, no. What, sir, that's why you are a Fauji. Pehle sochna chahiye. Seekhiye aap sab log. Seekho. Aap please inse mile ya likhe. Acha, acha, mujhse mile. All right, no, but he's right. Fayda hoga. Ma'am, how much time do you take to change?
See, changing takes 10 minutes. It's the decision that matters. Before that.
If I tell you that we have somebody who can change in 30 seconds, 10 seconds, 5 seconds, will you agree to this?
Maybe they're professionals.
5 seconds? Sir. Hai sir?
Karke dekh lo.
Acha sir. Main ab is taraf hi nahi aaunga sir. Main galat jagah chala jata hu bar bar. Hai ji. Kamal hai, wo to galat jagah lag rahi hai mere ko. All right. So now, ladies and gentlemen, we are coming up with our next act. And I would request all of you to kindly get ready for this very special act. Colonel Saab, karke dikha rahe hain. As he said, karke dekh lo. Wahi kar rahe hain, sir. So ladies and gentlemen, I would request all of you once again to kindly glue your eyes here on stage as we are coming up with one of its kind act here. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, this act is called Quick Angels. और मैं इसके बारे में कुछ ज्यादा बोलता नहीं हूं मैं आपको दिखाता हूं आई विल कम बैक एंड देन आई विल टॉक टू यू एंड आस्क यू सम मोर इन द मीनवाइल गेट रेडी फॉर क्विक एंजल्स
Mambo number 5. Mambo number 5. rock, so come on, let's ride to the liquor store around the corner. The boys say they want some gin and juice, but I really don't wanna be a buzz like I had last week. I must stay deep, cause talk is cheap. I like Angela, Pamela, Sandra, and Rita. And as I continue, you know they're getting sweeter. So what can I do? I really bag you, my lord. To me, flirting is just like a sport. Anything fine, it's all good. Let me jump in, please sing in the trump. A little bit of Monica in my life. A little bit of Erica by my side. A little bit of Rita's all I need. A little bit of Tina's what I see. A little bit of Sandra in the sun. A little bit of Mary all night long. A little bit of Jessica, here I am. A little bit of you makes me your man. This is Mambo number 5.
Thank you.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, that's what you call perfection. Can we have a huge round of applause for Quick Angels? Well, this is the last word, the last P I was talking about, perfection. So please do not try at home. This is really not possible for the ladies. So please, कहीं मतलब आप सोच रहे हो, ऐसे विचार आ रहे हो आपके मन में कि आप घर जाके इसे try करेंगे, तो please मत कीजिएगा. All right, ladies and gentlemen, now we're coming up with the last act for this evening. I'm sure that you all are having a wonderful time. People, I just want to ask you, are you having a wonderful time? Well, thank you so very much. Thanks a ton. And once again, thank you for taking your precious time out, joining us here. Aur ab, we are coming up with yet another special act on public demand. I'm sure you liked the special performance by Sonia and Divakar. I'm sure you want them back. I can see, yeah, on everybody's face. Great. So, aap sabhi ke liye, now that you all want them to come back on stage, I would request all of you. I think they all deserve, both of them deserve a huge round of applause in advance. Colonel sahab, aapne baja di taali. Oh, sir, okay. Oh, that's very sweet of you. Thank you, sir. So, ladies and gentlemen, now we are coming up with the last performance for this evening. But yeah, picture abhi baki hai mere dost. Huh? Ladies and gentlemen, get ready for Sonia and Divakar once again.
शरीर से ये मुस्कुराती तेरी
superb is the word for both of them. Well, it is actually surprising and very, very mesmerizing as well. Well, ladies and gentlemen, with this, we come to an end of this presentation session. Thank you so very much once again for coming and joining us here. But before you leave, I would request everyone to kindly join us for cocktails and dinner. Well, with this, this is Nitin Arora signing off. Take good care of yourself. And once again, on behalf of Area, I would like to thank each and every one of you. Bahut bahut dhanyawad aap sabhi ka. Now that I'm also here, mujhe lagta hai mujhe ek aur baat aapse bahut zaruri kar leni chahiye. Agle se agle mahine meri film aa rahi hai, Pranam Walekum. To Mr. Singh is supporting him. Mummy, aap bhi please film zarur dekhiyega. Colonel sahab, mujhe aapse bahut umeedein hain. बहुत बहुत जरूर मैं मिलाऊंगा ही. तो एक बार फिर आप सभी का बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद. डू वॉच माई फिल्म प्रणाम वालेकुम एज वेल. इट वॉज वंडरफुल बीइंग अ पार्ट ऑफ दिस लवली एंड ऑगस्ट गैदरिंग लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन. थैंक यू. दिस इज नितिन अरोड़ा सेइंग गुड नाइट टू ऑल ऑफ यू. शुभ बखैर, शुभ रात्रि. थैंक यू.